captain.
That's it. That is your career, Josh. Do you realise that? All he has to do is say one word. One word and you're toast.
You heard the forensic guys, right? He tried to drive his kids over the cliff. There were no skid marks. I mean, you saw that. You saw that.
Yeah, I did. But I'm smart enough to know that they do their job and we do ours. You are a cop. So here's how it works. We arrest people. Judges decide if they're guilty. That's how it's supposed to happen. It's a cosmology, Josh.
It's two little kids, okay? Because he was pissed off with his wife.
What is wrong with you?
Where are you going? Dad hasn't opened up his presents yet.
I know. Something's come up.
You can't go. Look, none of us have seen you in months, and... Well, I spent all morning baking a cheesecake that both you and Dad love, and you haven't even touched it. Look, it's not every day I get to see my little brother.
I know. I gotta take care of some stuff for tomorrow, okay? But I'll see you
Sean. Just stay. Just a little bit longer, just until Dad opens up his presents. You know, he'd really appreciate that, and after the way the doctors are talking, he might not be around to see his next birthday.
I know. I can't. I'm gonna come around and I'll see you all soon, okay? See ya.
Sean.
I just told you, I've got a cold.
I got a cold.
You are full of shit! You are a liar, that is what you are, you're a liar. You know what, you just leave. You go and leave, and I'll personally tell your parole officer that you've started drinking and doing drugs again. And then you can go back to that cell that you love so much.
Do it! Fucking report me. Rest assured, you do that. Dad won't be the only one who won't be here for another birthday. You hear me now? I'm not going back. I can't.
Then you don't know what the saddest part about it all is? I've never felt more alive in my life. Every sound, every flicker of movement, every skerrick of meaning, every word I hear it, I see it. When you touch me, I feel it. It's like a cut. It's like I've lost three layers of skin, and I don't want you to touch me, and I do want you to touch me.
Everything's changed.
All people have the capacity to love.